It is an awfully nice day for it, and technology is making it easier for people to enjoy nature in the upstate. News 4's Myra Ruiz tonight on a new app aimed at making the Swamp Rabbit Trail an easier trail to find and to navigate.
The Swamp Rabbit Cafe and Grocery opened in September.
We want them to discover a different kind of food, and we want to reconnect people with their farmers.
The business that features locally produced food is right by the Swamp Rabbit Trail and apparently popular with many of the trail users.
I can take a little break, use the restroom myself, get a little bite to eat, get him something, get him in the shelter, change him if I need to. It's awesome.
Finding the Swamp Rabbit Cafe and Grocery is about to get easier. The City of Greenville's Geographic Information Systems Division created an app so people can find more amenities like parking and restrooms along the trail.
I think it's really neat because now it seems like everybody is starting to have smartphones now. And apps like that just make it really easy to find what you're looking for.
People can also find photos of the parking lot so they can make sure they're in the right place.
You never know what kind of information they want. And by just throwing all the information out there, they can create their own opportunity, and they tailor it to their needs.
By enabling the GPS on a smartphone, folks can actually see how far away they are from where they want to go.
That would definitely show them where to go to the bathroom. That's probably their biggest concern when you're out on the bike.
Businesses that make their restrooms available to the public are specifically mentioned through the interactive map. That includes the Swamp Rabbit Cafe and Grocery.
Well, that's the thing about high tech is it's so more modern, and you think it might step away from nature, but it allows you to discover the natural things that are around you that you want to find.
Technology that puts folks closer to nature. Myra Ruiz, WYFF News 4.
It is easy. You can download the app by typing ArcGIS, that's ARCGIS, and then search for the Swamp Rabbit Trail.